my skin was red, my mouth was dry, just like a napkin. My bed was wet from the night before. I poured myself a cold glass of water. It tasted like a pair of jeans. So I went to the kitchen to refill my cup. Opened up the fridge. I couldn't find anything but a lonesome slice of fresh white bread. It felt like a sign. Felt like that bread was mine. I put the bread in the toaster. I pushed the button and watched the walls of the toaster begin to glow like the fires in the fields of the dim in World War I. Felt like I was standing there in Southwest France, 1914, with my hands on my gun. Bodies lying on the ground, my neighbor's house at hand. And all that remained was a toaster. I was